Welcome to my channel. Nine habits that can help you lose weight faster. Are you ready to break the bad eating habits and replacing them with good ones? Is the key to effective weight loss? Clear your mind to put you on another mind setting in adapting new habits to achieve your weight loss goal. Number 1. Don't drink coffee on an empty stomach. It will cause a real damage to our bodies. By drinking coffee with nothing in our stomach. Because, when coffee enters an empty stomach, it helps produce acid that can damage your stomach lining and cause indigestion, plus coffee stresses your body out, causing it to store fat. Number 2. Don't drink bottled water. This one will probably come as a shock to you. Study found that drinking water from plastic bottles can actually be fattening you. The reason that plastic bottles contain BPA, which is a chemical that causes fatigue, makes you put on weight and disrupt your hormone levels. The study proved that BPA reduces insulin sensitivity and accelerates the formation of adipocytes or fat cells. What's even more alarming is that 92% of the participants in the study had trace amounts of BPA in their blood. Number 3. Avoid fat-free products. A study showed that people who consumed the products that were labeled fat-free found them less filling and ended up eating more to satisfy their appetite. You see, in order to replace fats, these foods are filled with low-performing carbohydrates. That get digested so fast that the feeling of hunger quickly comes back. This means that you fill your stomach, resulting in weight gain. Number 4. Don't watch TV or listen to music while eating. Researchers found that overweight people who reduced their TV watch time by 50% burned an average of 119 more calories a day. Another study showed that people who ate while listening to music consumed significantly larger amounts than those who dined in. It is because the mind is too preoccupied with the surrounding distractions that it doesn't realize you've eaten enough. Number 5. Get 6 to 8 hours of sleep a day. Researchers have found that people who sleep 5 or fewer hours a night put on over 2 times more belly fat than those who get an average of 6 to 8 hours of sleep a night. This is especially true for people under 40 years old. Not sleeping as much as you should makes you feel hungry even if you're not, and that's because sleep loss affects the secretion of cortisol, a hormone that regulates the appetite. Number 6. Don't go to the grocery store while hungry. Going to grocery shopping on an empty stomach and end up shoving everything you see into your cart. Study recommends eating something small and healthy before going to the grocery store. And also important to bring a shopping list and stick to it. Number 7. Cut way down on soda. regular 12-ounce soda contains 140 calories and 39 grams of sugar. That means if you drink only one can a day, you will eventually start putting on weight. Study found that women who reduced their soda intake to just one can a week lost 1 pound more than those who didn't cut back on the sugary soda. Number 8. Cut out after dinner treats. A lot of people tend to eat something right after dinner, and that little treat usually comes in the form of a sweet dessert. Generally, you shouldn't eat anything right after a meal, because your body gets all the sugar needs from your food. Now, dietitians don't see anything wrong with having healthy treats as part of a nutritionally balanced diet, so treat yourself right. Number 9. Make a habit of starting with a light salad. The results of a study that involves giving people a certain type of salad and then a pasta dish afterwards, in the end those who started with a light salad consumed 7 to 12% less of their pasta, while the participants who had a heavier salad actually consume 8 to 17% more of their second meal. This proves that plain salads made from kale, spinach, lettuce, and other leafy greens without fattening dressings actually help you eat less because they fill you up more. Which healthy habits do you practice or plan? Leave a comments below and don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel, and see you on next videos. Thank you for watching.